Dejan, I want to ask you about the 1246 you ran last summer in Paris. There was competition the whole way, and you had a finish very, very fast. What do you remember from that race?
I'm glad at that time because that is the last chance for Olympic qualified. So when I run fast, I'm qualified. If I'm not, just I'm well known. So I won't qualify for Olympic at that time. So I work hard and I'm top shape at that time. So I'm glad, very happy.